Well, I'm going to start out playing some old blues. Y'all like the blues, right? I'm assuming. I'm going to play a tune written by a man named Blind Blake. It's called CC Pill Blues. Early this morning, blue knocking on my door. Early this morning, knocking on my door. I said, hello, blue, come to bother you some more. Well, now, blues and trouble are my two best friends. Blues and trouble, they are my two best friends. When my blues walks out, my trouble come walking in. Well, baby, hey, hey, baby, mama, sugar, what you want for me to do? Hey, mama, you want me to do? It takes CCP, that's the way for you. That's all right for you. Well, that's all right now, baby. Baby, that's all right for you. That's all right, little girl. Any old way you do.
Any old way you do.
Well, if you know anything about the blues, a lot of people talk about Robert Johnson, who was a great, great artist in his own right, but there's so many others, and this next song is written by an elder named Sleepy John Estes. Coming out of Brownsville, Tennessee, he wrote a tune called Everybody's Got to Change Sometime. Changing the ocean, changing the deep blue sea. Come back, baby, find some change in me. Everybody, they ought to change sometime. Because it's sooner or later, all ever going out on lonesome ground. Change my pains, I change my shame. I change, baby, to get shed other than everybody. They ought to change sometime. Because it's sooner or later, all ever going out on lonesome ground. Change my money, I change my honey. I chain, baby, keep from being funny. Everybody, they ought to train sometime, because it's sooner or later all ever going out on lonesome ground. Chain my pants, I chain my shame. I chain, baby, get shed of the dirt. Everybody, they ought to chain sometime, because it's sooner or later all ever going out on lonesome ground. Because it's sooner or later all ever going out on lonesome. Because it's sooner or later all ever going out on lonesome ground.
Yeah.
Well, I used to live in New Orleans, Louisiana, in a place called Treme. Anyone ever heard of Treme? Anyone ever heard of New Orleans?
Yeah.
Okay. I got some real fans in here then. Well, when I was living in New Orleans, I played on the street for many years, and I happened to get sick one day with what we call the chicken pox. And I wrote this song to celebrate me getting better. It's called High Fever Blues. Thank you.
go, and I won't be alone. Just can't wait until I read my black woman game. Well, I won't be alone. Just can't wait until I read my black woman game. Until I reach my black woman, well, I won't be late. Just can't wait until I reach my black woman. Yeah.
American. He was working in a sensitive position in the government, and he had a crisis of conscience. He felt like he couldn't do his job anymore. He was doing top secret things, you know, with the government. So he left his job, and as he left his job, he happened to take a lot of sensitive information that the U.S. government didn't want him to have. And he went to China. He was living in China for a few hours, and then he came to Russia, and he was living in the airport for a long time. And then Vladimir Putin gave him asylum. His name was Edward Snowden. You never heard of him?
Yeah.
Yes. For many people in America, he's a national hero because he exposed a lot of the things that the U.S. government was doing that they didn't want people to know about. So this is a little tune meditating on what Edward Snowden was trying to tell us about, called Watching You. Watching You.
Who you talking to, and they're watching you. They're even listening to, and they're watching you. Watching me and you. My eyes on you. Why you watching what I do? Everywhere I go, who I be talking to? Well, them slave days, who do remember when them chains and shackles, remember when time come again, where they're watching you, and they're watching you, and they are watching you, who you talking to, and they're watching you, they're even listening to, and they're watching, watching me and you. I and I can congregate. Don't want Bobo Shanti to meditate. It is I and I they violate. Even I and I they designate.
For what?
For investigation and prosecution. so much separation in every nation. Every nation where they are watching you, and they are watching you, and they are watching you. Who you talking to, and they are watching you. They're even listening to, and they are watching me and you. Watching you, and they are watching you. Watching you.
One day the powers that be, were they all gonna flee? Even now the fire's getting hotter, and there will be no more water.
And that's the road the line. See, they can't stop the time. Earthquake and lightning, thunder, they gonna find. Well, they gonna find, yeah. Watching you, and they're watching you. Who you talking to, and they are watching you. They're even listening to, and they are watching. Watching, watching,
and they are watching you,
and they are watching you. They are watching you.
Who you talking to, and they are watching you. They're even listening to, and they are watching.
Watching me and you. Watching you,
they are. Listening to you, and they are watching you, they are looking at you, they are
watching you, they are, said they be watching you.
Well, this is a tune written by the late, great Skip James. I recorded this tune in northern Mali with the honorable, the late, great Ali Farka Touré. It's called Special Rider Blues. Well, I ain't got no special rider here. Got no special rider here. Well, I got nobody to love and feel my care. This morning, how do you reckon it will? Well, all this morning, how do you reckon it will? Said my horror homeboy, your special rider, she did. Thank you. Some this morning, how do you feel? Sun go down behind that western hill. If you ain't had the blues, I hope you never will. Woke up this morning, turned to Tennessee. Breakfast and blues all in my bread. Thank you. 2 years ago, a man named Charlie Pat wrote this tune. It's called Pony Blues.
Jack and the fire, and they move like to make me cry. Jack the Diamond was a heart. him in a terrible fix. And the diamond was a hard I told you last week, just as great as a man could be, I'm gonna send you to your mama, baby. Thank you.
loaded here on Highway 61. You got to move.
It was nothing but
used to cut your kin, and I would cut your kin, man. Then I bid you some fire. Then I would toad all your water way down from the boggy ride. All the ride. Well, the woman that I loved, the woman that I loved, stole her from my best friend. I don't know what happened. Well, you know, he got love and stole her back again. Well, I may be right, then again I may be wrong. What do I see, honey, hanging near the tree? What do I see, honey, hanging near the tree? Well, they're gonna hang you if you don't bend at the knee. To my heart, my brother too. Honey, to my brother, my honey too. Still the people always ask me something, why you say me blue.
Down home gonna be the death of me.
Well, the old people told me, but I never did know. Well, the old people told me, but I never did know. Well, the good books say you got to read just what you sow. What you sow.
Big demonstration, manifestation in the state of South Dakota. The Lakota Sioux of Standing Rock made a point to claim their land, claim their water against development. This is a tune for the indigenous of North America. It's called Red Man. Call it Turtle Island, call it Indian land. Who hold the title is not to own the land. Gun come with the Bible, with the gun in their hand. Red man, red man, red man. But Columbus ran from chasing by the hands and feet, took them away across the sea to a distant land, sold them away, sold them away to captivity, sold them away. Those that remain died of disease, the rest gave their lives on the battlefield. Red man, red man, red man, red. Red man, red, red, red. This tune is called Mama Africa.
Yeah, man.
Where you gonna go when you cannot stay, when you got to go, when you cannot stay, on that day, where you gonna go when you cannot stay, when you got to go, when you cannot stay, never run away.
Where you gonna stay?
Where you run and hide? Where you stand and fight for what is right?
On that day.
Stay here when you got to go.
Mama, 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 Africa.
Never.
Where you gonna go?
Bobina, Bobina, hey, Bobina, Bobina, hey.
Mama, mama, Africa. Ooh, zara, 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 Pina. Ooh, mama, 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 Africa. Never run away. Thank you.
Well, I got up this morning, I did not sleep. Well, I dreamed about the ocean and the water so deep. Well, on the good ship called humanity, some are blind and some just won't see. Storm coming, it's dark from east to west. Well, Lord knows we're tired, but we just can't get no rest.
Tell her the shape I'm in.
for my soul. Don't call no doctor, the doctor can't do no good. Don't call no doctor, the doctor can't do no good. It's all my fault, I didn't do the things I should. Well, I didn't have my fun. If I don't do well no more. Well, I didn't have my fun. If I don't get well no more. My health is failing me, and I'm going down slow.
This is a tune I wrote several years ago. It's called Ark of the Covenant. Came out on a record I put out on the Concord Jazz label entitled Zion Crossroads, Ark of the Covenant.
In the Zion, set up next to the conquering lion. So the scriptures say, I am trapped in iron, yeah. The Ark of the Covenant rested in the Zion, set up next to the conquering lion. So the scriptures say, I am trapped in iron, yeah. Moses and Aaron traveled through the wilderness with the ark and the rod of righteousness. Judah passed the test, tougher than the rest. Oh yeah. Ooh, hold on, Zion. There is a lion. And yes, we trod on, we trod on. Jerusalem to Aswan, down to the Gion, down the Kirkos to Axum. Hold a Zion, see the lion, I am chopping iron. To this time forward, scripture and verse, word to the universe never reverse. Upon the mercy seat, between the cherubim, where to Zion I sing, Zion is high and high, everything well. The lion still a conquering, the light is still a battling, the lion still a conquering, fighting still. The Ark of the Covenant rested in the Zion, set up next to the conquering lion. So the scriptures settle next to the conquering lion. So the scriptures say, I am sharpened iron. Resting in the Zion, set up next to the conquering lion. So the scriptures say, I am sharpened iron.
Third time. The first time I came to Russia was 30 years ago in 1988. So as you can understand, a few things have changed. You know what I'm saying? Just a few things have changed around here. It's a little different around here, and I really am enjoying my visit. Thank you very much for coming out and listening to the music. I appreciate it, y'all. Thank you. Bless. By a man named Sun House. Anyone ever heard of Sun House before? Yeah. Sun House. Well, you know, if you think about the blues, it's kind of like a tree. When we think about the blues, it starts out with Charlie Patton. Charlie Patton taught Willie Brown. He taught Sun House. Sun House and Charlie Patton and Willie Brown taught Robert Johnson. They also taught Honey Boy Edwards. Sun House taught Muddy Waters. You know what Muddy Waters is. Muddy Waters taught people like Eric Clapton, the Rolling Stones, you know the story. So this going back, this is called Walking Blues, Sun House, y'all. Well, I won't. Up this morning, feel around for my goodest shoes. Nobody must have no walking blues. When I woke up this morning, I'm feeling around for my goodest shoes. Well, you know by that I must have had them old walking blues. Well, the brook running blows and ocean running to the sea. Can't find my baby, somebody sure gonna bury me. Well, the brook running blows and ocean running to the sea. Well, if I can't find my baby, somebody sure gonna bury me. Yeah.
heard her call my name. Wasn't so loud, it was so nice and clean. With her, thought I heard her call her name. Well, it wasn't so loud, it was so nice and clean.
Yeah.
wanna hire your mama. That chair just to know. Back it all.